Good morning, Atlantic Coast High School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please be seated.
It's Wednesday, February 7th, and welcome to the Morning Race. I'm Kamaya.
And I'm Kyla. Here are today's morning announcements.
Before we get started,
we have a very special announcement.
Shouts out Kyla's mom. It's her birthday.
Happy birthday, Mom. I love you. Thank you for everything you've always done for me and you will continue to do. You're off, so I know you're going to watch this. I love you, Mama.
Please watch it.
Please.
Junior Spirit Week continues today with Disney Day. Yesterday was Dynamic Duo, so we saw a few twins around campus. In fact, we saw some members of our admin team dressed like triplets from an old cartoon.
Dooby dooby doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby dooby doo, where are you? We need some help from you now.
Tomorrow is Roaring Twenties Day. So dress like you're from your 20s or wear something sparkly. Friday is Color Wars, and it's also the day we will share a special announcement regarding this year's prom.
There will be a Senior Spirit Week coming up early in March. Stay tuned for more details. This year's girls' soccer team had four members who earned all Gateway Conference honors. Congratulations to Audrey Howard, who earns this recognition for the fourth year in a row. For Talia Brooks, it's her third year. For Evangelina Arocho, earns all Gateway Conference honors for the first time. And Gabby Rook, it is her third time, but it's her first time as goalkeeper. In previous years, she's earned this recognition as a field player. It is likely she is the first person ever to make all Gateway Conference girls soccer team as a field player and as a goalkeeper.
By the way, our varsity girls soccer team will travel to Hagerty High School near Orlando for a regional playoff game next Tuesday the 13th.
Gabby is also one of the best flag football players in the country. For that, she recently got a nice shout out from a Jaguar star.
We're doing it as professionals, but like you look at the women's, you know, the young ladies. I know Jacksonville, you know, shout out to Gabby, you know, who's a UK, you know, my UK girl, you know what I'm saying? She gonna handle her business in soccer, but you know, to be a native of Jacksonville and to play in front of the crowd that she played in and be elite, show that elite talent, man. This, you know, flag football can bring out a lot of competitive juices in everybody. And just to see it transition to women's now is awesome.
You will see more from Gabby tomorrow on the Morning Rays.
You will.
Good luck to our varsity girls basketball team, which plays tonight in a district game. Buckets!
The Stepping Stones program at FSCJ is for graduating seniors who want to pursue an industry certification in areas such as technology, entrepreneurship, healthcare, manufacturing, and more. The program is tuition-free for students who stay on the course. It also comes with some good benefits to include a $1,500 stipend for the students. If interested, please complete the form via the QR code. The deadline to apply is April 15th. 2024.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes invites all Stingrays to their next meeting this Friday after school in room 623. And now, it's time for our daily segment in honor of Black History Month. Woo! Let's continue to celebrate Black artistry and creativity. Here is Santiago Navarro.
Celia Cruz, aka The Queen of Salsa, was a famous singer with a powerful voice and a lively stage presence. She achieved many awards, including several Grammys, across her six-decade career. Cruz is an important part of the Black community for her impact on Afro-Latino music, breaking racial barriers and symbolizing Afro-Latino pride. Beyond her music, she supported many social causes, highlighting the importance of cultural diversity and unity. Celia still remains an iconic figure for both Hispanic and Black communities.
Those are all the announcements we have for today. Have a great day and
go Stingrays!